framing systems in ships can be identified by analyzing the internal structure of the hull. As ships are typically made of steel, the frames are made of smaller steel sections that run longitudinally along the hull. These frames can be seen by removing panels or accessing the bilge area. The frames provide structural support to the hull and also form the basis for attaching other parts of the ship's structure, such as decks and bulkheads.